Hi, this is Bonnie Giller, registered dietitian nutritionist and certified intuitive eating counselor. The topic for today's video is, does intuitive eating really work for weight loss? Well, that question actually is going to require many videos for me to really dig deep enough, but I do want to give you a little bit of an overview. The first thing is I want to be fully clear and let you know that the intuitive eating practice is not a weight loss program. And if anybody out there is telling you that it is, that's not correct. At least in my view, it's not. Intuitive eating is a practice. There are 10 principles that embody intuitive eating that help you to have freedom from food worry, from guilt surrounding food, from body worries. And the whole idea around intuitive eating and weight loss is as follows. If you shift your mindset away from dieting, which, by the way, I know is not easy. It does take time and you need to have patience. But you shift your mindset away from dieting, you realize that you're committing to a diet-free way of life. You learn how to honor your hunger, respect your fullness, engage in mindful eating practices, and cope with your emotions without eating. You learn how to really transform the voices that play in your head so the destructive, irrational dieting voices are no more. Instead, they are nurturing voices for you. You learn to respect your body. And you, of course, learn how to nourish your body properly. Over time, weight loss can happen. It happens in a very natural, organic fashion as you apply all the principles of intuitive eating to your life. And so can weight loss happen in the intuitive eating process? Yes, it can. Is intuitive eating a weight loss program? No, it's not. But intuitive eating is a wonderful freedom that allows you to eat what you want when you're hungry, to learn how to honor your body. And when you do this in a consistent fashion over time, you will see that excess weight will start to fall off. It will start to shed, and you will return to whatever the natural healthy weight is for your body. And I say natural healthy weight, I don't say an ideal body weight, because that is a video for another time. What are your expectations about your weight, correct? So we're not talking about that. We're talking about a natural healthy weight you will be able to achieve over time. So I hope that you've gotten some clarity around this topic. Please, if you don't, you need to have more clarity on it. You have questions, put a comment below. Ask. I'm here to help. I'm here to shed light on this topic. For more information on intuitive eating, please head on over to dietfreeradiantme.com. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.